Good morning, y'all. Welcome back to another episode of Thunder Road Running. We're out here at A1 Road in Flagstaff, Arizona, about 7,000 feet. We'll be working out with Valeriia Zinenko again today, and she is going to be doing something pretty chill, 10 by 400 on 200 meter jog at about threshold pace. So somewhere in that 75 to 78 range on 200 jogs. So she's finishing 8 weeks of training at altitude, and she's doing a rest phase right now before she heads back down to sea level to get back to work. So today's a little different. You're not gonna be seeing, you know, anything crazy, any fireworks. And you know, that's a really important part of training. And I think a lot of times when we do these videos, we dive right into the good stuff. And it's easy to assume that, you know, some of the best athletes in the world just train like that all the time, when in reality, you gotta plan for rest. So I thought it would be cool to kind of film a rest phase day, show you what that looks like, what the effort looks like, and then just understand that, like, there are times where this is exactly what your body needs. So we're going to get her warmed up and we'll get it going. Enjoy. So the session turned into something a little bit more today. It wasn't an all-out effort by any means, but I think when you're really fit and you're given a forgiving structure, like 10 by 400 on 200 meter jog, it can be really tempting just to kind of let your legs go a little bit, you know? And sometimes just the rhythmical side of things and running 73, 75 can feel a little bit easier, you know, coordination-wise. So I think that's probably a lot what was going on today with Valeriia. Just felt easier at 73s, 75s than she did at 78s. But she kept it under control, which was the important part. And I mean, to walk away with, you know, 4K worth of reps at that pace, really not such a big day, you know? So probably still on path to a good rest week. So big news, Thunder Road Running has opened up their online coaching portal to more clients. If that's something you're interested in, you've been enjoying the content, feel free to reach out to us via our website. You can see the link down below. Of course, as always, hit that like button. It helps more than you could ever know as far as building a presence on YouTube, on Instagram, wherever you're seeing it. So like, share, send it to a friend, and we will catch up with you. So stay tuned. Those are coming soon.
Oh God, that's a close-up.
What's up, y'all?